grind with Overyt,
the man who controls the hype.
Stage, Pish Black Afro got a deal with About Entertainment.
Mm.
Yeah, About Entertainment, Antola wanted to sign Upish Black Nick Group, Antola.
Mm.
So he recruited me, no info, no Kimbo, like the guys from 985.
So, hey, 985,
yes, like the four of us, me, them, Pitch Black Afro, Sabai Group, like this is business and number, yabo.
Mm.
Basically, okay, how I left engineering, yabo. I get an offer. Wow, and this offer was so good. I was getting double the money le ebenyenze mine. Ngithola plus, ngithola house allowance, ngithola in, ngithola.
So it's basically like a record deal. Okay, what kind of deal was that?
It was a record deal, but package your crew.
Oh, word. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
But
yeah,
but like it was proper. The estate, besalagi, your swimming pool, everything was proper. To such an extent, it's okay. I'm one of the first artisans, Kasilami, one of the first guys to drive like a Pima, cheese string, whatever, and so on. But me, okay, those things, like material things, never really meant anything, gimme. They still don't, like money is something, but it's not everything. It's not everything, yabo. So, okay, sharp, what I did is I still had like Ikariami to pay nanan. What I did is I took back the car. Angena it gas ngathenga ibag thola.
Yeah.
Thenga ibag, I packed like a couple of things ngale like le attitude le kutjazin ngiyothenga phambili.
Yeah.
And then okay, packed my bag, quelli cap. Okay, it's like my quelli cap. Hey, that's where I started noticing good out. Shuti like people are actually watching me gas like bangbeki lo kwabona. Eh ndoda liphi bima yabo? Ah okay. Yeah, mo liphi bima ngsol. All right. Ah, they know me, okay, but bengekho lapho yabo nami like it was a dream come true for me yabo. Okay, ngivaye nge Jozi sifike la record and number ngithola, and then like a couple of things happened ezayenza ukuthi whatever deal ngithola ingasayenzeki, like if you can remember, there's a point whereby it's like eshangzwana nokhuluma ngusithukuza kabi nanani, let me just say a couple of things happened yabo. But okay, instead of me going back to Ekas, yabo, I actually ngabona ukuthi yazin abogogo be vintage, like guardian angels, they actually brought me here for a purpose, yabo.
Abogogo be vintage.
Abogogo be vintage. And then I remember there's a point whereby how I'd make money, I'd battle, yabo, na like yama battles and tola. I've battled the likes of Adamus and tola. Yeah, shoot manje, I'd battle.
Adamus, did you kill him? Okay.
It was a tight one. Yeah,
I know, but then like Adamus, I heard the name. I
respect,
yeah.
Much respect for.
Word up. We need to have that guy actually come here. Yeah.
Well, it's okay. And then I knocked like a couple of record companies' doors. Ngizama like to ngithola be out there nani. Until I got to Ghetto Ruff, yabo. Ghetto Ruff, okay. Lance, yabo, vele.
Like I keep hearing that name Lance, ne? and the name Lance, it's either a good, I've never personally met him, ne?
Okay.
But then there's like I know he's currently pushing Touchline and all that, ne?
Yeah.
But then back in the day, he was pushing Bom Zolisto and all that, ne? And like the big homies didn't really have anything good to say about the homie. Did you go through this?
No,
a similar
mina, you
thing?
Know what? Mina angeging kulume gabi.
No doubt. Yeah.
Mina, you know what happened? Mangfiga Ghetto Ruff, yabo. Okay, vele we had like a contract that I had to sign. The advance, you know how it works, yabo.
Yeah.
But okay, the advance never came through, and I'm there Ghetto Ruff, in Ploma corner. I've got like my own space, you know, free Wi-Fi, nang. So, all right. And then he was like, no, record. And so I was working with Snitch Alap, yabo.
Yeah.
All right, okay. But he realized something about me, Lance, yabo. Mr. Lance, much respect to you, Mr. Lance.
Shout out.
And so, Mr. Lance, you know what he said to me? He was like, you know what? When I'm only, you are a very difficult person to work with, yabo. Slightly like a kishi in a Ghetto Ruff, positive. So I'm like, okay, what do you mean by that, Mr. Lance? He was like, you know what, you're an intelligent being, Antola, and you're open-minded. Like, a record deal, or like, Tina, what we actually want. We want someone as soti, masiti, jump. No magnet team, bila, you just jump. Mm. But me, I'm out to jump. Nyoguza go to why?
Yeah.
And so like I'm that person. Ulansi actually advised me, which, you know what, Molly? Open your own, start your own record label. You know? That's where I registered E-Ah Entertainment. You know?
Mm-hmm.
And then E-Ah Entertainment, shout out to Dome. And so
yeah, shout out to Dome.
My ninja.
Dome. Okay, another thing on Dome, man. Yeah. The reason why I sent him a message like in the AMs this morning saying, yo, thank you, bro, like for everything you've done for me, man. But the reason I can shoot and edit videos and like also like organize, you know, cats and all that was because of that guy, man. So now when I got pulled in as an intern, Lubos Lachis, he was the guy like that was handling me. And like, yeah, shout out to you, my king. Yeah.
Yeah, shout out to Dome. Yeah, well, Dome, okay. We had a setup. It was me, Dome. It was Nick, like a white friend of mine, but I shoot some music video.
Yeah.
It was Jimmy, a Pushy Management, Palomino Productions. Lapo, shoot manje, we had like we were business partners. Mm. And so I like, okay, Sai Pusha, that's where I recorded like Superman Omnyama. And so I like Zishangama 2.
Mm.
And so I like, started killing it with my hype magazine, winning these competitions. I win competitions in Agazgenela. If I was, yeah, not that we need competition in Ajua.
Yeah.
And so, okay, from then, okay, worked with Flabba. And so, Flabba,
rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace. Nkuli Habedi. Nkuli Habedi, I met him at Alex. Like, there were sessions, I'm a Riverside sessions. And so, I'd kill it there. And then he approached me, yeah, not that you dope, you know. Like let me push you, yabo. He started pushing me, yabo, na like okay, Flava taught me the business side of things. If you wanna, like, first of all, yabo, you are capable of making it independently. You have all the tools, na. Did a couple of tracks now, and then at a certain point, yabo, he left us. We won't go into politics, but his soul lives on. And then, like, whatever that he taught me, I still carry it with me.
Word.
Yeah,
word.
Like, I'm a hot man, like, go industry. I'd say Pitch Black Afro.
Word.
And so, Flava. And so, Dome.
Ish.
Okay, Prof, like, was my nigga. Record and I. 985.
Yeah.
And then Linda. Yeah. Linda, pro cool. Kid.
Yeah.
His favorite song was Zishangama 2, yabo.
Yeah.
Shoot my the way begaitana ngakhona lengoma, like benga understand ukuthi like what is it about? Like I remember one time this performer what's this
Slaghees.
No, not Slaghees. What's this? Okay, I forgot the venue part. Yabona upro ne. He was one of the people aba la like part of the fans.
Yeah.
Okay, but still a song, okay. Silly portal and nan, but like as I'm performing, actually we artists, they should be backstage nan. But Pro actually was like hyping me a la and told, and they, you know, ish, that thing actually, it meant a lot.
Mm.
And Nami Chuti ya lighter like a senior spark give me even a see away and ask what one. Like, and it tell me good, hey, Dr. Sanai, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, like he mentioned, like I actually saw an interview after he passed on. Mm. Whereby Bambuza Guti Bobani, like I'm abom rapper about,
yeah,
and he mentioned Molly Superman Omnyama and Ne Chippy Gangster, you know.
Ish, yeah, so Chippy Gangster apparently, I got word that they started Gussy Rap, like that's the word I got, man.
Like, okay, we wouldn't necessarily see quote to one or
okay, okay,
Gussy Rap. Yeah. Gussy Rap is a culture, yabo.
Ish, word up,
yeah,
word
Gussy up. Rap is a culture. Ngatini, Ezola, you know,
yeah,
they are the ones really about pusha in movement. And like what I like about the guys now, Bobazamila, my record company, Nanani, Magnabalungeli, they started their own things. Bashutama movie, my, they're shooting, and so like they're doing big things.
Yeah,
so like, EGP Gangster, they're doing events. Like, I'm talking about my events are packed. And so, like, Dirty All Star Bash, Nanana, and so, like, Chippy Gangster, they're doing their thing and they're making their money. Okay, I want to like they always say, hey, not you must come back to the game.
Yeah,
like, and then I'm like, in fact,
that's where I actually want to go, now. And before you actually talk about like you coming back to the game, now, you've taken a break from the space, now.
Not necessarily.
Okay. Okay.
Like,
tell
when
me what
someone
you've been
says,
up to.
"Come back to the game," hey, like at the back of my mind, I'm like, "Hey, no, I never even left." Ish, I understand. Yeah. Okay, so I guess, Bona, they're referring to media.
They're referring to media.
But Mina. Like hip hop is my life, it's my lifestyle, and tola ngiyaphila lento la yabo to such an extent ukuthi I'm a superhero. My kids, when my kids look at me, like they see a superhero,
yeah.
And they always tell me, yo, you know, I just want to be just like you, you know, you're the coolest daddy ever, you know, like my son actually raps. And it's good, you know, like he always, you know, kicks like I'm a freeze for me. And so like Sendela my beats, he does something, Menzela like a tiny studio setup,
yeah.
Yeah, like he's like really dope. So Lento Lake should be
it's inherited within him, Grand Sharp.
Man, okay, my dream, man, like with this whole music thing, Empire, they started one bedroom studio recording bahlupheka inini whatever, but then like Empire manje like angazi ukuthi sekuyiphi season,
yeah,
but manje ukubona like he literally has an empire whereby his kids and his kids and their kids will like benefit. Chut manje he broke the chain of poverty through something aithandayo, ukubona. I mean, that's my dream and passion, yabo. So Lento Lena, like, it's beyond me, yabo. A lot of times, yabo, I've been through situations whereby I felt good, you know what, this thing is not just a blessing gimme, like it's also a curse. I remember one time I hiked to Durban, yabo, like bangfonela like ngama last minute, hey ndoda, like someone was supposed to perform ngibizigama, but manje okay, he cancelled on us, we'll pay you imali ngaka, come through, yabo. I'm like, okay, cool. I had like, I think I about 100 bucks. I was like, okay, you know what? I hiked from Heidelberg, I hiked to Durban.
Yeah.
And okay, I wanna let you in your hiker, Nkibela, Mslambe, let's say, Jetta, Young Mela. Hambi, like a couple of kilometers, Ipugenzilin.
Eee.
Ipugenzilin, okay, Lakrotman elit, eh, not Ungabambezilegi, cause six of them yam or whatever, and so Ambo Malapa, or your hiker, Lapanana, and totally track. Driver trucks like a cartel
and then what were you driving his truck?
No.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Like
yeah.
I'm on the passenger seat.
Yeah.
Like really, he guaranteed me with so figure Devin. Corner, I was performing about 2:30 weeks in.
Yeah.
Let's cut. It says land about 9 in Tambam. Who driver? Hey, me nothing cartel and that. But I'm referring to a moon driver with truck. So the driver with truck. I'm in a. I know, and the government is door, the sense of garage, your hiker, and shoot manje. Matman figure in it, toll gate, your cleaner, I say Durban.
Yeah,
my pelele, these Indian guys, they came to fetch me a Ferrari. I mean, like, okay, shoot manje, Fienzi, mala, papa. They came to fetch me a Ferrari. I rocked the gig, got paid.
Yeah,
it was about 15k, Ilona Connor, the gig.
Yeah.
Next day, Mbuang a Greyhound. And so I'm my email up and I'm young hand and saying stairs or even so but I learned something from that change.
Yeah.
You know, although any into in Abanzim, because me nabona nothing ever came easy for me.
Mm.
I wouldn't even say Namanja because I say easy. Yang so like, okay, come on about the baba in Tanta. Magatla papa mean and not yabo mabat nya blow. Aguna tanta good manje like yabo shoot manje ye in not
Yeah,
like I've got scars as far as this is concerned, but you know what, the passion never dies. The passion, like it grows. And so la lento like shoot manje ngithanda ngenhliziyo yami yonke to such an extent ukuthi you know we already love me always bengayifuni lento le, like it doesn't make sense to her ukuthi ayi ndoda ngiyekuyekela ukuba artisan yoba artist, you know. But your little army has seen ukuthi you know what, no muntu lo is actually way smarter than even abanganga khona yabo, to such an extent it's okay, she's accepted and angithola she believes in lento le engiyenzayo ukubona, and she's proud of me yabo, and that means a lot to me yabo. Yeah, that means like everything to me.
Damn.
I even lost track of what question I was asked.
Bro, like the script doesn't even matter, and we're like out of time, and I know that you said you want to rap and all that.
Rap,
okay. Okay, okay, rap.
Rap.
Okay.
I run essay, I think well and change direction. Unlike these dudes that talk and no action. Movie I'm a slut, some real palm action. Agna cut, la, call me palm action. Agna scat, sock solver la my fraction. Come me scat, so resolve all the attraction. Yo, it's hard, up dissolve all the erection. You be coming spot, where I deserve all the reaction. Rubber tap tap, three women in the top. My rubber is tap tap, when I meet them in the club. Last time I cup cup, never choke when I gulp. Calabo pa pa, zop wanna sweet, sharp. Funabo kiki, kinky nya rula manch. Ching ching, gola matafula manch. Is ting ting, lose a map a cooler manch. Keep it bling bling, but call and jang on full a manch. Hey, ah, I get it. I'm taking a credit. Full tank, I lit it. Yeah, I run essay. Ah, I get it. I'm taking a credit. Full tank, I lit it. Yeah, I run essay. Like a comrades marathon, but Lalisi half ground, Jengo Tejo marathon. But keep you half pound, mina mang batena on. But fundisis to Lungenzu Prukat marathon. Abagang bone, mina black Al Capone, break your bone. Ama chitang petaguma microphone. Abo cherry bang petaguma ringtone. Namake, akulumang ama real tone. Waga superman omnya magule new millennium. When I'm aluminium, I mean lumi aluminium. Wanga si family am, wansenzi female ngam. Fagi male bank, basu reply ale email am. Makuluma nam, kanunga kulumi dam. Presi patin lam, bare lam, make your body nam. Moshis kat sam, mchela ngogwenzi platinum. Minang kandu cash, mchela ngogwenzi platinum. Oh, hey, ah, I get it. Hey, I'm telling you, get it. Full tank, I lit it. Yeah, I run messy. Hey, ah, I get it. I'm telling you, get it. Hey, full tank, I lit it. Yeah. I run essay, super trooper, man pushing amandla wonk. Super hoppas, I push up, pagamizandla zonk. Bayaz the gas, magno super siya da song. Okay, ushay is hoop, minang shay is sandla song. Baba yashubu, mamina lang kon. Kunya yonke le mal, injeng ye python. When uzo salu lonely, injeng o acorn. Mina boy, a gasingi icon. Nala bo cherry, sebang bulisang on twa. This money, my cream and cherry, guma manager twa. Feel your jelly when I enter, ngale rapper twa. Ang sasheli tasa bro tsoka potoro twa. I get money, money is God. My time is money, money is art. Sign your papers for what? When ang zok mosheli ngat. Give me my money, ang mosheli ska. I get it.
Hip hop on the grind with Overyt. The man who controls the hype.